all the political news coming in with big claims made by the leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha, Rahul Gandhi. Rahul claims that the Enforcement Directorate has been planning to raid him following his Chakravyuh speech that he made during the discussion on union budget. Taking on social media, Rahul Gandhi had said, and I quote, "Two in one didn't like my Chakravyuh speech. ED insiders tell me that a raid is being planned." He's dared ED officials to raid him, saying he's waiting with open arms and chai and biscuits are ready for them. The BJP, though, has hit back, stating that the claims made by Rahul is nothing but falsely manufactured. The party has also questioned Rahul Gandhi's motive behind making such allegations.
तो बदले की कार्रवाई वो करते हैं, पर अगर उनके डीएनए में तानाशाही, तो हमारे डीएनए में संघर्ष है, त्याग है, बलिदान है। हम जनता की आवाज राहुल गांधी उठाते रहेंगे, चाहे उसके लिए जिस परिस्थितियों का सामना करना पड़े। मैं तो बधाई दूंगा राहुल गांधी को, बहुत दिनों बाद लगा भारत की संसद में कोई नेता विपक्ष है।
Force the government is trying to force them to take the illegal action. For we some sources in the officials has informed to the leader of opposition about their plan and conspiracy by the government to raid Mr. Rahul Gandhiji's place. Therefore, Rahul Gandhiji is welcomed with biscuit and chai. Mr. Rahul Gandhiji, as leader of opposition, before also he has never been afraid about this kind of threats or some kind of agencies.
उनको ये जानकारी मिल रही है कि ईडी के ऑफिशियल्स फिर से उनके यहाँ पे छापा दे सकते हैं, तो वो यही है, जब जब सरकार डरती है ईडी आईटी और सीबीआई को आगे करती है, तो इस तरीके से मिसयूज जो हो रहा है, बार बार इसी की बात कर रहे हैं, इसी के ऊपर चर्चा हो रही है कि कितना ये सरकार ईडी आईटी और सीबीआई के हवाले से अपना एजेंडा चलाती रहेगी।
राहुल गांधी जी नहीं, जो भी सरकार के खिलाफ आज जोर शोर से अपना आवाज बुलंद कर रहे हैं लोकतंत्र बचाने के लिए, उनके सबके खिलाफ एक साजिश रची जा रही है, और ये साजिश यहां नहीं विदेश की भूमि पर रची जा रही है। ये मैं आपको बता रहा हूं, कुछ भी हो सकता है, हमले भी हो सकते हैं हमारे सबके ऊपर, राहुल जी के ऊपर, मैं इतना कह सकता हूं। क्योंकि एक महीने से जिस तरह से हम सभी लोगों ने राहुल जी के नेतृत्व में दिल्ली में इस सरकार की धज्जियां उड़ाई है, सरकार की नींद उड़ गई।
तो राहुल गांधी कह रहे तो सही कह रहे होंगे,
विपक्ष के नेताओं को जिस तरह से पड़ताल पहले भी किया जाता था, इस बार भी तो
पड़ताल। अरे कोई नहीं, जनता जिसके साथ होती है उसके सब फेल हो जाता मामला, कोई कुछ नहीं कर पाएगा। राहुल गांधी,
राहुल गांधी एक ऐसे अपोजिशन लीडर हैं जो सदन में शर्मिंदित होने के बाद तब वायनाड पहुंचते हैं, गए नहीं थे वायनाड, 5 साल रहे, उस समय भी उनको बड़ा बुरा लगा उनके लोगों को कि वायनाड की घटना से कभी चिंतित नहीं रहे। काट की हांडी राहुल गांधी बार बार नहीं चढ़ता है, इस चुनाव में झूठ की खेती चल गया। किसने ईडी को भेजा, कहां भेजा, बिना सबूत का सरकार के खिलाफ माहौल बनाने का काम कर रहे हैं, इससे बड़ा झूठा एलओपी आज तक नहीं बना है, और ये दुर्भाग्य है भारत।
एक केस में कोर्ट से वो बेल पे है, बेल रिजेक्ट हो जाएगा तो ऐसे ही अरेस्ट होगा, इनके लिए इसके लिए ज्यादा बुद्धि लगाने की क्या चीज है। तो अगर उनके खिलाफ कोई इल्जाम है तो अरेस्ट होंगे, यही स्वाभाविक है ना। अगर उनके अगेंस्ट में कुछ करप्शन के चार्जेस है, अगर करप्शन नहीं है तो कुछ नहीं होगा।
संदेह होगा, क्योंकि अगर कोई पाप नहीं करेगा तो कहाँ, हम लोग तो इतना दिन लग रहे तो कहाँ, हम लोग क्या किसी ने छापा नहीं मारा। इसलिए मन के अंदर अगर कुछ है, वो लगता है कि उनके पास गलत है जिस पर ईडी छापा मार सके, वो जाने वो बता सकते
हैं। Let me cut across to Amit Bharadwaj joining us for more on that. Amit, ED raids on Rahul Gandhi, that's the suspicion he has. He claims clearly in the statement he's made on X that he's heard it from ED insiders that there's a big raid that's being planned on him. The last we know was a National Herald case involving the Gandhis that the ED was pursuing. How much do you think his statement has credibility?
Nabila, you know, the claim which is coming from Rahul Gandhi is something which is very exclusive, because Rahul Gandhi is only a Congress leader, rather also the leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha. So this is an exclusive claim being made by Rahul Gandhi. And, you know, we should but maintain that this is a political claim which has been made by Rahul Gandhi, and the political responses from the Congress party opposition is being made out. And this is being countered by the those from the NDA or the Bharatiya Janata Party as well. But to their rescue, the opposition or Congress party might also point out at the episode of Aam Aadmi Party, as to when the Aam Aadmi Party convener Arvind Kejriwal used to talk about his sources within the enforcement directorate, indicating him about the AD rape and eventuality that happened, and he was also arrested in the case. So we'll have to see as to how the agencies here on, you know, henceforth respond, because as you rightly mentioned, the one investigation which is being conducted by the ED against Rahul Gandhi is in connection with the National Herald case. Is it in regards to that Rahul Gandhi has claimed that, you know, ED raids are impending on him, there could be ED raids conducted on him, and he's all ready with chai and biscuit for the ED officials who will be coming his way. But so far, as I said, you know, we should consider this particular claim as a political claim. And the political war, of course, has already begun between the India Alliance as well as the BJP. Thank you, Nabila.
And interestingly, Amit, Rahul Gandhi currently is in Wayanad. He's, in fact, there to oversee the rescue mission. So he puts out that social media message while he's in Wayanad.
Right, Nabila. You know, he's in Wayanad. Priyanka Gandhi Vadra is also in Wayanad. Both of them are looking after the rescue operations, you know, being the MP from the constituency is there in order to take, oversee the natural calamity that has unfolded in Wayanad. And the timing of that claim is also very interesting. In the midnight itself, Rahul Gandhi probably thought that this is an information that he claims that the insiders have told him should not be held back. And that is why he made it public around 2 in the night itself. So that timing also itself is quite interesting. We'll have to see as to whether there's any, you know, substance in that claim in terms of whether the ED gets activated or whether that ED action unfolds in days to come, or whether it remains to be a political war between the Congress party and the BJP. Thank you.
Amit, thanks very much for joining us on that. In fact, the BJP has refuted these claims, calling it baseless. But here's what Rahul Gandhi had said in his speech. He refers particularly to that Chakravyuh comment, saying that the BJP senior leaders haven't liked what he said, and this is the reason why he could be raided. Let's listen into an excerpt from that speech.
The Chakravyuh that has captured India has three forces behind it. First is the idea of monopoly capital, that two people should be allowed to own the entire Indian wealth. The second element is the institutions, the agencies, CBI, ED, Income Tax Department of this nation. And the third is the political executive. Speaker, sir, these three together are at the heart of the Chakravyuh.